today to our community fire ceremony. I'm Tia Fosa, the artist that coordinated this project along with Pat Pat. Ready to support the coordinator of Pat Pat, John Cena, and really them that have been wonderful. So, them, I'm here today to share this ceremony with you today. And my intention to hold this ceremony here in Patchogue was to celebrate the theme of community, which is we're all connected. The circle here, I'm going to explain the format here. The circle symbolizes the infinite cycle of life and the connection that we all have with spirit as well as one another. Traditionally, a circle format like this has been used to designate a sacred space to gather for ceremonial healings and meditation. Our idea was to put forth this intention by providing hands-on activities for you all to experience. So in a little while, the paper that I handed out to everybody, you'll have your written intention on there if you would like. And you'll be directed as you're going to place that into the fire. We'll do it one section at a time, starting with the sound. Okay. So I've created four ceramic totems, like points on a compass to represent the four directions, north, south, east, and west. And on these totems, I've included the corresponding animal and color. For example, in the east, it's the eagle, the west is the bear, the north is the buffalo, and the south is the coyote. We have a drummer section here, natural pulse, to provide rhythms for everybody. And now I'd like to introduce to you T.P. Ted, who will ignite the fire.
I'm going in. all for coming to this wonderful event, and Tina and everyone along with her putting it together and all that hard work. Thank you so much. And if you notice, when Tiki Ted started the fire, he didn't use a match, he didn't use a lighter, he did it the natural way. And our firekeeper is Brian Gutman. Hello, Brian. You really need to step out and see their artwork. It's quite amazing. What I'm going to do for you today is I'm going to call in four directions, Mother Earth and Father Sky. And it is a way of honoring all the directions, creating a sacred space for all of us, which I began earlier by smudging around the entire earth. There are four smudge sticks burning in front of each of the totems that are creative Tina. Golden hands made. So instead of, would everybody be okay standing up? And if they're not, you can sit there. So we're going to start in the direction of the south. We're going to be facing the train, I guess. Facing the building. And if you stand with your feet about 18 inches apart, really grounding yourself and allow yourself to feel the energy of Mother Earth coming up. Serpent, wrap your coils of light around us. Teach us to shed the past the way you shed the skin, to walk softly upon the earth. Teach us the beauty way. And looking up to the beautiful sky above us,
Father Sky, Grandmother Moon, Star Nations, Great Spirit, to you, who are known by a thousand names, and you, who are the unnameable one. Thank you for bringing us together to the song of life, today, and every night. The new moon is for bringing in, and the full moon, you could look at it, what it sheds light of all the darkness that we wish to dispel and be sent out. So, new moon energy, write down what it is you'd like to bring into your life, and Tino will lead the group to a point right in each direction, and you'll line up and very carefully toss your intentions into the fire, whether it'll burn up, and go to the energy.